But has anybody in this building heard of Glass Cloud before? Tight. Do you guys want to hear an older song? For those of you who haven't heard us before, this is a brand new song. It's not new. If you know the words to this song, I'd love to hear your voices. Hey. This isn't TRL, we don't take requests. You play what we're playing. You listen and you like it. I'm just kidding. What do you want to hear? Alright, tight. We're gonna play a song called I Need a Wine for you guys. So I don't know if you guys heard, but Upon a Burning Body didn't make it today. Sometimes on tour you have troubles with your vehicle. And this is what happened with this then this time. They broke down on the way here, which is a bummer, because I'm not sorry by the way that I am. That's a little sample. That's how they start their set. So there you go. There's your Upon a Burning Body show. We missed those dudes today. Hopefully they're back tomorrow. Yo, make some noise for those local bands that played before us. They were really fucking awesome. And that's cool. I need you guys to go to every single show that they play around here, please. That's the only way to keep the music scene alive. We have time for three more songs. And then who in this fucking room is ready for Whitechapel? Yo, do you guys want to hear a really fucking heavy song? This is for all the moshers out there. This is the opening track off Perfect War Forever. It's called Trap Like Rats. Thank you. Let's keep this shit moving. Thanks for everybody who's fucking dancing and picking people up when they fall. I don't look great! Merchandise and shit out there, blah blah blah, you know that part. Someone light some Nag Champa. Chops must be around. So, we were supposed to play in Lake Worth last tour with Scale the Summit and Monuments. And we fucking like showed up to the venue and they didn't get, they were like, we don't have enough time for your show. We have like a thing going on later. And it was raining. So we had to end up canceling that. So I'm sorry if any of you were going to go to that. So we're fucking glad that we're here right now. Let's talk about it when I'm done. I appreciate that though, man. That's cool as fuck. So we have time for one more. And then, like I said, Whitechapel is up next. This song goes out to my best bud, Bowser.